What is going on? She's hanging out with Epstein now? What the fuck? She's making out with Epstein?
All right, look. Okay, we're 8 hours into hard time three. I pulled some strings, okay? I pulled some strings and I managed to get a save of the game where I have access to the civilian mode where you don't start off in the prison.
Gentlemen, let's say you're having trouble getting it up and you want to buy something to fix that problem.
In today's video, I wanted to play as a civilian, and I heard that there is goddamn pregnancy and shit in this game. Like, just the most insane shit is in this game. We will be starting a brand new civilian. We also have officers, which, again, if this video does good, the last video did way better than I expected. So, if you guys want more videos, if you guys want, like, an officer playthrough, let me know. I could hook that up for you, but we'll be doing civilians today. If you guys want to look at the roster real quick, we got Andy James, Bathroom Bill. Of course, the question marks are people you can find out in the universe type shit. Billy Hogskin, Bobby Q, Brad Goodman, Coach Emerson, Chantel Buck, Buick. And it's, like, whatever suggestions you guys want. If I should do a series, let me know. I can start off as a prisoner. Do an actual series. Just FYI, spoiler alert, Diddy from the last episode, he died, dude. Epstein died too, so it's like, it's really hard to actually make it through. The furthest I've gone is like 17 days is the furthest I've gone. So Connor Rose, Dennis Studd is crazy. Let's see here, I want to 8-figure. Oh, dude, some of these people just look horrible looking. Should I just be John Cena? Should I be Michael Jordan? I'm thinking John Cena right now. I'll be John Cena, dude. Let's fucking go, dude. 15 points. Let's put it all in strength so we can just fuck up people hand-to-handly. Okay, so we're in the John Cena crib to start off. I'm excited, dude. Okay, I did a lot of the prison shit. And I'm gonna be real, it's difficult. It's extremely difficult, and a lot of bullshit happens. But a lot of bullshit happens in this game. Like, you could get slammed into a piece of furniture, and they could be like, oh, you destroyed someone's property. Then they can arrest you, then have a rigged-ass court case where you just get fucked. Like, you just get completely fucking titty-twistered on a Wednesday. Today's Thursday, but on Wednesdays it does happen a lot. So, look, check this out. We can go hit up this goddamn, this right here, right? We can edit hair, body, face. I mean, the shoulder boulder, my friend. But yeah, I got a lot of comments saying you guys enjoyed the last video, dude. I fucking really appreciate that. This is like the maximum of content of all time. So we're taking the fucking selfies and shit, dude. Juan Cena. I guess I guess random ass fucking orange just spawned into your house. Very lovely. I think before I go, most important thing I gotta do is take a shit. Yeah. And a wazzle dazzle or a pregame tug, you know, before looking for love. I think that is the goal. I want to impregnate someone in this game. So outside here, we are currently in the suburbs. There is Obama, the presidential, just, you know, doing Obama type activities, just chilling. Oh shit, that horse attacks people. Okay, there's a phone ringing. Okay, he hit me. After I left the police force, I became a game journalist. Yeah, I believe you can get jobs in this game that pay you. And I think the only way to go get a job is probably to go to the junction and go to some of these establishments. So I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to keep this phone just because I believe I think it's good to have or some shit. But yeah, we're in the junction right now. Let's get a job at the tech store. I think the tech store could be... Here we go. Now that you're free, how would you like to come back and join us as a warden? No. No, that's not in the... No. No, thank you. Leave me the fuck alone. Leave John Cena the fuck alone. I'm not... Dude, I'm literally trying to get a job, and this guy is just straight up slandering me. I think this is the tech store pop scene. Let's see what's going on. Pop the pussy at the pop scene. Oh my god, my favorite song. What's up, dog? What's up, Officer Chambers? Oh, he's giving me a goddamn quest. A fucking course. I thought it was something to keep you busy, Jimmy Sierra. I'm not trying to do no goddamn quest, dude. I need you to find a member of the public name. I have to find Trump? Well, I have to ask this guy where Trump even is. Like, I need to figure out, like, how am I going to find Trump? Like, where... Maybe I'll ask this bitch. Hey, Gail Kennedy. Is there something you want to say to me, Jimmy Sierra? Yeah, matter of fact, where do I find fucking Wally Stacks? Sorry, I haven't seen... God fucking damn it, dude. Okay, let's ask fucking Officer Chambers. Officer Chambers! He knows where Wally Stacks is. He gave me the fucking quest. In the bar. Okay, in the bar. Awesome. Does that add it to my quest line? It just says find Wally Stacks. Okay, yeah, let's go to the bar, dude. Okay. Where is the bar? Is that Roman Reigns? Where is the bar? That's where Wally Stacks is. I need to find him by 3. I believe 3 is coming up in a pumpernickel. Where is the bar? It's next to the hotel. Where is the hotel? It's next to the barbershop. Barbershop's right here, so it's gotta be over the fuck here, right? Is this the hotel right here? Oh, it is. Yeah, bar. Let's go. And I can get a fucking... It's so dope there's a bar, bro. It's so dope, dude. Oh, this is beautiful. Wally! Hey, Wally Stacks. Officer Chambers asked me to find you and said you'd know what it was about. That's my John Cena voice. Thanks for getting word to me, Jimmy. You can tell Officer Chambers everything's under control. Oh my god, is that a fucking trans stripper? Oh my god, they're drunken on fucking crack and heroin. Oh my god, this is realistic. This is what happens at bars, dude. Indiana Jones? Nah, this is crazy. This is actually crazy. Are they good? Yo, Bathroom Bill, are you good? Is there something you want to say to me, Jimmy Sierra? Yeah, matter of fact, are you good? Do you have any advice? It's like The Sims. You have to, like, talk them up and shit. Do you need to get access? Okay, yeah. You have to, like, talk them up. Apparently, I saw this. The more interactions you have with someone, the more that they... I don't want to drink that shit right now, actually. The more you... That's my seat. Get up before I sit on you. What the fuck? Well, I mean, I think that would be nice, though. I'll be a little pussover bitch. You can have it. That's right. This throne belongs to the king. You should sit at my feet and show some respect. Okay, Lucy Lakes. What was that? Did she really talk to me like that? Like, that's crazy. Here, how about I apologize to her? What if I just, ask her for some advice? Yo, is Bathroom Bill good? Alright, let's ask her for advice. Let's have a good interaction. Did you know officers can apprehend criminals by holding the taunt command in a grapple? Yeah, like arresting people. Yeah, dude, I think honestly I wanna do all the different, you know, starting points. Honestly, if these videos get enough fucking support, likes, comments, subscriptions, is she following me? I'll do maybe a series on every single character, like prisoner, guard, civilian. Is that something you wanna say to me, Jimmy Sierra? Yeah, dude. Do you have any advice? Again, just tell me something else. Did you know it's more comfortable to sleep in a bed than anywhere else? Oh my god, random dancing scene. Hell yeah, bro. You saw that? Lights flickering, flashing, lights. Flashing. Lights. No, come down before you slip and fall, John Cena, please. Oh, I gotta piss. Oh, shit. What the fuck was that? Wait, hotel. Hotel is perfect. I'm sorry. Hotel is perfect. Hotel is perfect. Toilet, 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 toilet. That sounded lovely. Whoa, Trump. Whoa, dude. How you doing, man? Is there something you want to say to me, Jimmy Sierra? Yeah, sure. Do you have any advice? I have to spam them with advice so I can start asking them other shit. Put out fires by splashing them with water. Okay, I'll splash them with my... genitalia. Let me get that burger, dog. Let me get that fucking burger, dog. I'm gonna go upstairs and see what's fucking brackaliciously going on up here. Guarantee you it's some fucking bullshit, bro. I can't go up here. Maybe that's gonna be updated. Listen, man, all my faith is in M. Dickey, okay, dude? He's gonna constantly update this game. I think he promised 4 years of fucking updates. It's gonna be sick, dude. It's gonna be sick as fuck, dude. Did you guys see the Shannon Sharp IG live? I believe you can upgrade your skill attribute if you just sit here and do this. Yo, why does she keep following me, bro? I'm trying to... Okay, I'll do it again. I didn't mean to flip her off. Yeah, I'll ask her for some more advice, dude. Because maybe we can just become friends this way, then I can unlock more dialogue options. Access wardrobe. Okay, sick, dude. Sick. Okay, I'm not going to spam her of shit, though, because they'd be getting annoyed if you, like, just keep talking to them. They're like, oh, leave me the fuck alone. I'm fucking... Lucy Lakes. Alright, that didn't upgrade shit. My character is literally dying. I think it's time to go to bed. I think we gotta return back to the suburbs. I don't know how to get back to the suburbs, no lie. Sports store gym? I don't think it's that way. That's the basketball court. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta go back home, dude. We have, cause you, it's more comfortable or some shit, dude. I don't fucking know, dude. We gotta go straight ahead. We're gonna get to the crib. I forgot what number the house was. Thank you for your help. Please accept $17. Dude, fuck yeah, dude. Did you know that in guard mode, I'm pretty sure that like it's just as hard, if not harder, because your other guards will be dicks to you and like beat your ass. Like, it's crazy, dog. I don't know why people would do that shit. Alright, which number house is mine? I don't remember. If any of you guys... Oh my god, the fucking big bad wolf. When you get overstimulated, the adrenaline rush makes you 10% quicker and... But, watch the adrenaline dump. Okay, thanks, dude. Preach. Am I number 3? I don't know. Can I ask this guy? I don't know what fucking number house I am, bro. The sensitivity on the dialogue options is, like, so fast. How do I figure out what house is mine? Are all these doors... Bro, which fucking house is mine? I know it was not that big-ass brick one over there. Okay, I live in number 1. I'm so... It was an accident, bro. I'm not trying to break into someone's fucking house. I didn't know I lived in number 1, dude. And get off my fucking property, dog. Here we go. Sleep time. John Cena sleeping simulator. So this is how you regen health, which is, like, pretty cool. But you have to, like, obviously, you know, sleep for a while. Oh my god, why are y'all in my fucking house? Get out of my house. I'll have a kid with Officer Chambers. I'll crouch low now. I'll fucking suck your fucking dick, dude. How about that? I'll suck Trump's dick. Trump would like this, huh? Sucky, sucky, Trumpy. Hulk Hogan, chill out with the car, bro. Whoa! What the fuck? I thought you were dead, Jimmy Sierra. You won't be so lucky. Dude, he just ran me over with a car. My hand is off, and now he's beating my ass. Yo, can we please get Hulk Hogan? He just assaults me for no fucking reason. Yo, bro. No. And then the cop's just gonna stand there and not do anything? Bro, if that was me, the entire FBI would be on me. But then if I retaliate, then I'm the one who gets in trouble and I get a prison. Yeah, nice. Bro, he's still beating my ass. What did I even do to this guy? And now I'm dead. Is that... Bro, can I, like, call the fucking police on him? Like, can we add that to the game, dude? Bro, Hulk Hogan's gotta fucking pay. Why don't I take a shower? How about I get fucking surgery, bro? Dude, look at me. No hand? Is that... Bro, how am I gonna please the ladies? Oh my god, The Rock. Please don't fuck with me, bro. No. None of that, dude. Nah, dude, no. Perry Class has been found dead? Ric Flair? Dude, can Hulk Hogan be under investigation? Can we get that notification, bro? What the fuck? I'm just trying to live an innocent life. Dr. Dash, can you help me out, bro? Can you please give me some fucking surgery? Can you restore my hand? $25? Yes, just fix it, bro. Alright, so look, we bought the fucking... I don't know what that was about. I literally did nothing. I'm trying to live a nice, good, productive life. Yeah, I'm gonna take a piss, take a shower, try to get cleaned up. I can't go access the toilets? What? Dude, I gotta piss, bro. Oh my god, what the fuck was that for? Oh wait, I pissed in the water bottle, I think. Maybe I can take the subway back to my house. $2 to get on the subway, press conference, sports store, cemetery. That guy, this cop, dude. Fuck you, bro. You sat there and did nothing while I got assaulted. Give me some money. Bro, what? What if I just fucking took his fucking gun? Yeah, how about that, dude? Nah. You wanna let me get assaulted, right? Yeah, nah, you wanna let me get assaulted though, right? I don't even care if I'm wanted, bro. Oh my god. I do care. No, I do care. Yes! No, I'm gonna get his ass too. Get the fuck. Yes! No. Come on. Yes! Now go back to him. Yes! Escape. Oh, I got the shit. Oh, shit! Oh my god, the cops are following me. Oh my god, dude. No, 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 no. Oh, they're everywhere. They're everywhere, dude. No, not like this. Jimmy Sierra. Oh my god, I'm actually back at the prison. What the fuck, dude? Dude, there's so many of them. Dude, there's so many of them. Oh my god, I shit my pants. There's so many of them. Alright, so now we're in court. This court has convened to hear the case against Jimmy Sierra. As the arresting officer, perhaps you could explain why we're here, Officer War. This animal has been attacking people with a rifle. He intended to do some serious damage. I did that shit because he didn't want to fucking help me, bro. His bitch ass, dude. His dumb bitch ass. Jimmy Sierra, come on. Let's go! Oh, bro, he just destroyed that fucking police car. There may not be any justice in this world, but I'll get you one day, Jimmy Sierra. Yeah, I'd like to see you fucking try, bro. Okay, nothing to see here. Did not do that. Nothing to see here at all. Nothing to do with that whatsoever. Can I give you money? Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit. No. She got attacked. I could go to sleep, right? Just, you know, I don't think there's a sink or a Trump, dude. Get out of my house, bro. Okay, I can't sleep any longer. Trump fucking woke my ass up, dude. What a bitch, bro. Is that someone else in my fucking house? Can you give me some money? Oh my god, dude. Leave me the fuck alone. What are you doing here, Officer Chambers, bro? Get the fuck out, bro. He's just gonna watch me take a shit. Dude, this... Oh, you're gonna take a picture! You wanna take a picture? Why are they in my house? I'm just gonna stay in the suburbs, bro. I just wish there wasn't, you know, venomous wolves everywhere. Okay, I'll even Teresa Trunk. I think I know who this is supposed to be. Oh my god, she has a BBL in game. She has a BBL in game, guys. This is a fucking lock. Do you need some money? Oh my god, $45. Return the favor. I mean, we both know how she needs to return the favor after that. Here, I'll do advice one more time, because this could be like sick as fuck. I can't talk to her now. Maybe another time. I mean, honestly, that works with me, bro. Honestly, dude, I think Teresa Trunk might have to be the one. M. Dickey, you're an evil, you're a dirty man. Okay, Trump is scary as fuck. I'm just trying to do my morning piss routine. Bro, what? He's just gonna give me a quest to my house since we're such good friends. Okay. Could you use your crafting skills to make something out of this nightstick by 1800? Dude, can I put some toilet paper on it? I think I could just shove it in there, right? That should work. That should work. I can just put it through the top. What? Let's see what's going on. Not the car! Bro! You're gonna give me a mission then hit me with a fucking car? Bro, this is fucking retarded. Oh my god, the wolf is going crazy. There's too many cars. There's way too many fucking cars. I'm falling over. This is a nightmare. Wait, time is up! Oh, that's probably the other guy. Oh, the wolf is dead. Thank fucking Christ. Don't worry, they'll respawn in like 5 minutes. Yeah, there's nothing to craft. Like, genuinely fucking nothing. I can't pick up the wolf and craft with him, so... Oh, shit. I don't know, man. There's, like, nothing to craft with. I think I'm gonna fail this mission. I lost the goddamn nightstick, by the way. It's, like, gone. I don't know where it is. Oh, shit. My bad, bro. Oh, she has it. Yo, Connie, dude. Fucking, yeah, you. Can I buy that? Can I have that nightstick, please? Oh, my God. I'm taking it anyways. No, it's mine now, actually. You took it from me in the first place. Give me some money. Yeah, $40. Hell yeah. Oh, I got the nightstick too. I'm going back to my house. Fuck that slutopotamus. I'm going back to my house. Maybe I'll find something to craft with. I don't know. I think the mission might just be cooked. I'm not gonna lie. You're a cop. Now you're watching me sleep. You need to learn how to focus. Bro, what the fuck? Leave me the fuck alone, bro. John Cena needs his sleepy time. Oh, there's Trump. Dude, everyone's just waking me up. Like, fuck, dude. Bro, I shouldn't be carrying the nightstick. You told me to carry the fucking nightstick. The mission. Okay, the fucking wolf just fucked that guy up. I'm not gonna lie, I think the wolves need to go. Dig a tunnel in the basketball court by 12 o'clock. Okay. Dig a tunnel. Is there a shovel here? There is not a shovel here. Yeah, I know that, Joe Rogan, but, like, is there a shovel here, though, is my question. Matter of fact, I know exactly where I have to go. Matter of fact, I know exactly where I have to go. Yeah, bro, there's gotta be a shovel here, and then we could knock that mission out, and then... Because I've been failing too many missions. Reputation's been going down. I gotta build it back up, you know? Like, I gots to build it back up. Let's go! It's closed? Okay, watch this. I'll sleep for the midnight release of the shovel. Shovel. Please. Where are their shovels at? Am I in trouble or something? Like, wait, is it flooding? Oh my god, there's a shovel. Dude, no, there's a shovel right there. No, please. Get the shovel. No, not that. Fuck. I wanted to get the shovel. No. Oh my god, bro. That's what I get for trying to do a mission. This court has convened. Yeah, I think the game might be bugged. Jimmy Sierra was caught stealing a nightstick. The thief can't keep getting his key hands to himself. Yeah. I wasn't trying to steal the nightstick. I was simply trying to go bring back. After hearing Jimmy Sierra, come on. Thank you. I was literally trying to get the shovel, bro. Fuck, dude. Leave me the fuck alone, bitch. Okay, well, now I'm all the way over here. That's so annoying, bro. Now I'm totally fucked. I can't even do the mission. I went to go grab the shovel. What? Yo, congratulations on beating the case. I never thought I'd say this, but I have to admit you made some good points, Jimmy Sierra. Now that I understand your side a little better, I just want to know why. Okay, yeah, nice, dude. I'm gonna go to sleep right here. Oh my god, Teresa Trunk is in my hotel room. But I have this old creepy fuck watching. That's not gonna kill the vibe at all. Yeah, I'm... Okay. Something you want to say to me, Jimmy? Can I have the ladder? Do you have any advice? Do you have any advice? Do you know you can switch hands by pressing the right stick as a button? Oh my god, two bitches in my house! I got to ask Chantel if we can be more than friends. Fuck it. I think it's time. I'm gonna do... Could be more than friends. Sorry, I'm not sure if that would work. Oh my god. Okay, let's ask Teresa Trunk. Okay, she left. No, we're gonna get her. We're gonna find her. No, okay, Gail Kennedy. Why am I fumbling every bitch? Teresa Trunk! Talk to me. $50! $50, Teresa Trunk! Bro, her ass is so fat, dude. Teresa Trump. I'm gonna say... Yo, this beeping's driving me crazy. I can't even think. Oh my god, I already did that. I'm retarded. No, please, one more. Please, one more dialogue. One more dialogue option, please. Okay, bro. I'm glad they moved me to cell one of North Block. Awesome. Okay. Teresa. One more dialogue option, please. I just need to get on your good side. No! Does it have to be this way, Sierra? What the hell do you want this time?
I got her right where I want her.
Do you need some money? Yep. Now I'm on her good side. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. Look at that. We're shaking hands. They're fucking closed, dog. What the fuck? They're open. They're not open. Maybe I can only go in when I'm invited to go do like a podcast or some shit. I don't know. Teresa Trunk! Teresa Trunk! Why are you sitting next to fucking Rob Van Dam, dog? Wait, I want to sit down, not stand up on the thing. Is there something you want to say to me, Jimmy? Shall we form a gang? No. More than friends? I mean, this is very, very much too soon, I think. Do you have any advice? Prove your strength by lifting weights in the gym. All right, I'm going to talk to this bitch again. Yeah, now we're going to do... Is there something I can do for you? Please say yes. Dude, what the fuck? Teresa, no, come... Nah, bro, let's get on this fucking... No, get down. Dude! What the fuck, bro? Oh my god, but if I fight back, then I'm doing the most. Dude, leave me the fuck alone. Dude. What, he's mad at me? I didn't do shit, bro. Get off me, bro. What the fuck is this shit? Why does Hulk Hogan have some fucking weird ass problem with me? He's like killing me twice now, and the police do nothing about it. Get the fuck off me. I just saw a folding chair in the press conference, and that's what you just jumped me, bro. Now you're talking about a fucking folding chair? Oh my god, bro. This is so fucking bullshit. Can I just increase my skill, please? That's all I'm trying to do is just sit here and fucking increase my skill. Matter of fact, now I have to sleep a little bit. Dude, this is fucking bullshit. The cops do nothing about that. Like, why? Dude, Hulk Hogan needs to be fucking nerfed. I don't know if anyone else is having similar experiences. Well, I'm just trying to talk to her. Can you forgive me? Alright, she feels closer to me. Let's fucking go. I think I can just stay in the bar all fucking day. So, I got myself in a little bit of a situation here on Hard Time 3. Sometimes we joke around like this sometimes. It's like, it was like one of those type of friendships. Teresa Trunk! Oh my god! Chantel Buick has been found dead. I wonder who did that. I have no idea. Jimmy Sierra is wanted for questioning to shed light on the circumstances of her death. Okay, well, I can answer some questions. Until then, our thoughts are with her friends and family at this difficult time. I mean, I could listen to questions, bro. That's the thing. Like, I can question. Oh, Teresa Trunk. What are you doing there? Oh, yeah. Come on. Do more. Do more. Oh, yes. Come on. More. More. Come on. Teresa Trunk, please. You shouldn't exert yourself that much this early. Bro, I'm not even doing... Dude, what? You ruined it. You'll never survive in the outside world if you can't manage your finances. Save up $15. Oh my good god almighty, bro. Everybody knows what you did to Chantel Buick. I'll make sure you suffer the same fate. Yeah, good luck doing that, dude. Yeah, nice. Awesome. Spectacular. I go to sleep outside. $15 fucking, bro. Dude, you're trying to hit me. You have to be attempting to hit me with your car. Dude, come on. Well, mission failed, I guess. Oh my god, the cops are here. Your time is up. Looks like you failed to do as I asked. You're coming to wake me up. They're not gonna just forget about this. What? This court is convened to hear the case against Jimmy Sierra. We're doing this bullshit again. As the arresting officer, perhaps you could explain why we're here, Officer War. Isn't this the same guy who tried getting me last time? Could have swore it was the same exact guy. Jimmy Sierra endangered the lives of others by driving a motorcycle recklessly. Just straight bullshit. Just don't even care. Jimmy Sierra, Officer War. Wow, okay. Jimmy Sierra, your priority was to get from point A to point B as fast as possible, regardless of who got hurt. Okay. Since then, you think you're so tough? I hereby say you deserve 26 days of hard time in prison. What? South Block, bro. What? All right, Jimmy Sierra, that's you processed. You're now known as Prisoner S004. That means you report to cell 4 of the South Block between 8 and 20. I'm not gonna lie, guys. I think I'm going to die. But it's cool seeing this character that, you know, we did all that shit in the outside world, had all those interactions and whatnot. Dude, it was not super safe out there, man. There's a lot of bullshit going on, man. I don't know if that's, like, intended. I mean, it's fucking insanely just hectic and whatnot. I don't know. I'm rocking with it, dude. If they catch you sleeping, they get fucking pissed off. Like, check this out. They're gonna come here any second now and get mad. Like, get the fuck up. Even though I slept, like, almost the entire day into the next day. I mean, it's crazy, though, because you'll see other prisoners just sleep. Alright, yeah, I'm getting... What the fuck? He just assaulted me, bro. Are they putting other people in my fucking cell and shit? I guess so. I fucking guess so, dude. Overpopulation, am I right? I'm gonna go to the cafe and fucking steal some food or some shit. Is this a key on the floor? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I think I can use this key to enter the police station. Let's see. Dude, the rock needs to stop following me. Oh my god, I have the key and I... Dude. Dude, I'm out. Dude, I'm out. Dude, I'm out. I'm out. I'm out! I escaped! I'm going back home. I am going back home. Back home. Oh shit. They're coming. Is that a fucking guard dog, bro? Is that a fucking police dog, bro? Oh, he's fucking coming for me. He's literally coming for me. I'm actually fucked. No, I can't get into my own house. We both know that justice was done, Sierra. We put this past. Let's move on. Yeah, that settles it. There we go. Another courtroom hearing for me. My sentence is gonna get fucking increased by a lot. Jimmy Sierra, let's go. If Jimmy Sierra escaped, then he wouldn't be here. Let's just be glad he's back where he belongs. I agree. Bro, get the fuck out, dude. Oh my god. Dude, why does he just Mario jump around? Ride to the hospital. Yes, take me to the hospital. Please, please. So we're still here in prison, just walking around. I saw Officer Badass. I saw Officer Badass, this woman in the all black here, making out with someone named Sean something who's in this east block. So that's interesting, but it is locked down right now, so I need to run over to south block real quick. But literally as soon as I get up, I'm coming back. Duncan Piper has been found dead. Who the shit? Oh shit, they're fighting. Sean Herring and Officer Badass. We're getting it on. They got it on so hard that he's on fucking crutches now, dude. Fucking cold. What is going on? She's hanging out with Epstein now? What the fuck? She's making out with Epstein right in front of her mans. What the fuck, dude?
They really love me, it's my turn. You got a problem, I let that iron bust. I don't fuck with fake love, you can keep that lust. I don't got a drug problem, but I feel the rush. I am finally up, don't hit my line.